talking from London, Guildhall, which is a historical and prestigious place. It's the first time ever we are celebrating Diwali in this place. There have been wonderful gathering tonight with almost 500 people, attended by the Indian High Commissioner, the Foreign Secretary of the United Kingdom's government, Preity Zinta from Bollywood, and our President Cherie, Blair, wife of the former Prime Minister of England. And we are very happy. We are going to raise a lot of money, which will be sufficient to educate 3,000 children in India. And you may like to know, we are already educating almost 500 children in Tamil Nadu.
I say Vanakkam to the Tamil community in the United Kingdom and thank them for supporting widows, not just in Sri Lanka, but across the world.
Vanakkam to the Tamil community. I hope that the situation in Sri Lanka improves and that everyone is able to celebrate Diwali in the proper way.
Happy Diwali from Malkit, Singh. Diwali diyan bahut bahut mubarakat. Happy Diwali.